Hey! Civilized, enlightened society such as ours! We must be erased!
Hey!
Not survive much longer.
Desmond, you can't sing with this memory yet. Ezio seems to have done more with his recruits.
We are not cowards, women.
I would give much to fight with you.
I have never seen a stranger man. Truly.
Give
me! If one would open up and suck all the poor help on
something. Rich prizes for all games winners are promised, as well as a purse of 2,000 gold scudi to the most manly.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. My skills are limited, but if you will have me, I'll fight with you.
One foot in front of the other.
In particular, the huge profits expected.
death bring you peace.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I live today, and thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia Truce Scirani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
Hey! Hey!
Roma will emerge from this forager nightmare.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Stirs from his lethargy, but the Borgia need to suffer a blow.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
In their bags.
Davvero amico.
Il Colosseo.
We sold the last of our books some months ago.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.